In the previous row, we have completed 7 bigger beehives followed by 6 smaller beehives. That is 7 beehive and 6 smaller beehives to shape for this portion. This is how we are going to do. Now let me begin with a bigger beehive. First, I'm going to insert the needle inside and lock this here. This needle on this thread always on top, and wrapping the thread clockwise direction to lock this portion. And this will be the first knot. I'm going to work with 5 knots over this chain, lengthier chain. This is the second, and now I'm going to make a small beehive, very small, just watch how I'm doing. I'm going to make a very smaller beehive. This is to work on the next row. I have to join here, I have to start from here for the next chain on the next row, and that's why I'm doing a very smaller beehive to insert the needle. And now I'm going to work with 2 more knots. This is it. And now these 6 beehives, smaller beehives, will be as it is, smaller ones. Knot will be placed in center. Thread pulled. And this is the first one. Now let me complete this portion. Six, and now the same thing, 5 knots we are going to place in this bigger chain. First, I'm going to lock it, wrapping the thread clockwise, and now I'm going to count this as first knot, wrapping the thread anti-clockwise. And in the center, I'm going to make a very small beehive, tiny beehive. Followed by 2 more knots. To complete this chain. And these beehives will be as usual, smaller beehives. 5, 6, 6 smaller beehives. And now I've come to the lengthier one, and this process will be repeated till you reach the starting point. This is how you are going to do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and I'll get back to you when I come for the next round. To work for the 8th row, that is for the double beehive, 2 beehives, we are going to work on this single one. I'm going to start from here, insert the needle, wrap the thread and pull it. And the next will be here. And we are going to work with normal beehives, smaller ones. Four and five. Now here in the this round, 8th round, there'll be 5 smaller beehives. And we are going to work on this single lengthier one, previous row what we had done. I'm going to create 2 here now. Insert the needle in center. Where we had worked with smaller beehive, very tiny beehive. And the next one will be here. This is how we are going to create with 2 beehives over this single beehive, lengthier one. I'm going to show you some more. And then we are working with smaller beehives, 5 smaller beehives over the previous ones. Five, and working over this next lengthier one, inserting the needle in center, wrapping the thread anti-clockwise. This will be the first bigger loop, main chain. This is how we are going to continue till the end. I'll come back with you when I finish the this round.